This is the day I start to burn your churches down.